land in his own rights. When you talk up, you are calling about, I must say about Krishnamani, he was here the other day. You must also note that. All of us were here. What Mr. Bikas Singh says is very impressive. He knew the death was coming, but still he had the courage to have a video recording what he feels. I would like to see the video. You know why? There are two concepts. Many people feel near-death experience, but they come back to life. They narrate what had happened when they are going to the doors of the death. They do not mind narrating the experience. They do not mind meeting death. But there are some people who are so scared of the word death, they do not want it to be uttered before them. But Krishnamani, as it seems, knowing that the death was coming, he said, let me talk to the people. Let them know how I am going to face death. This is in contradiction what a character in Webster's play says. He's a king. I just quote two lines. On pain of death, do not name death to me. It's a word infinitely terrible. The king did not want to hear the word death. He was so scared. But Krishnamani, as it seems, has almost make a settlement with death. When we really unveil portraits of these kind of legends, it's become a day of celebration in a different way, because you are playing your gratitude. And when playing your gratitude, it's not always a non-celebration. Paying a gratitude to a legend is a ceremony, is a celebration, and the whole credit goes to the bar. Before I part, I must say, why do you call someone a legend? Who confers this status? It's always the posterity or the people who appreciate the work. All of you, I'm sure, might not have any personal contract with the gentlemen who have died recently or who have died decades back, but we are able to connect. To connect with a person, with the greatness of mind of the person, with activities of the person, makes him a legend. I do not intend to say that all of you should try to be legends, but at least follow the legends. Thank you very much.
I request Mr. Rahul Kaushik, Joint Secretary of Supreme Court Bar Association, to give word of thanks.
On behalf of Supreme Court Bar Association, I would like to thank Hon’ble Mr. Justice Dipak Misra, Chief Justice of India, for presiding the function. I would like to thank all the Hon’ble Judges of the Supreme Court, retired Judge of the Supreme Court, Justice S.C. Agarwal, to be with us. We are extremely grateful to the family members of Mr. M.K. Nambyar, Mr. K.K. Venugopal, the Attorney General of India, is here with us. Mr. Krishnan Venugopal, Senior Advocate, is with us. We are extremely thankful to the family members of Mr. S.P. Gupte, former Attorney General of India. We are thankful to the family members of Mr. D.P. Singh, Mr. Gopal Singh, former President of Advocate on Record Association, Vimla Sinha Ma'am. In fact, the grandson is also with us. We are extremely thankful to the family members of late Mr. Prabha Shanker Mishra, Mr. Manu Shankar Mishra, who is a practicing lawyer in this court. We are extremely thankful to the family members of late Mr. P.P. Rao. His grandson is here. Pavni Ma'am was traveling, could not be with us. We are extremely thankful to the family members of Mr. M.N. Krishnamani, Senior Advocate. His son is with us. And I just want to point out the portrait has been made by his son, who is a very good artist also. We are extremely thankful to the family members of Mr. V.A. Mohta, Senior Advocate, Devansh, who is a practicing advocate in this court. We are extremely thankful to the family members of Dr. G.C. Bharuka, Senior Advocate. We have Debashis, his son, who is an advocate on record here, and a former joint treasurer also of the Supreme Court Bar Association. We are extremely thankful to the Learning Attorney General for India, Senior Advocates, Mr. Ranjit Kumar, Mr. Rakesh Khanna, Mr. S.B. Upadhyay, Mr. Jayant Sood, Mr. P.P. Khurana, Mr. J.K. Das, Mr. S.S. Javri, Mr. J.S. Athri and all the other members of this bar for being part of this function. We are extremely thankful to the members of the press and the members of the registry also for being part of this function. Thank you. Kindly join us for tea.